One model is for simple lenses, they produce another one for complex lenses, different product for the KO105. What are we gonna do here? We do a simple costing method. What is simple costing method? The information of direct cost and indirect cost has been given there. We just need to find out how much cost was incurred, just the cost, simple costing. How much total cost was incurred in production line and production line two and together as well. You getting my point, what I'm saying? How much?